Hi everyone, I'm rigved. Today we are going to study about the capactiance of a coaxial cylinder. Coaxial cylinders are also known as a coaxial cable. Now we study about how we are given the diagram of a coaxial cylinder. There are two coaxial conducting cylinders with the ingredients of the first cylinder is denoted by the A and the radius of the outer circle. Cylinders are same. Now the electric field and the resistance R is determined by E bar is equal to rho L upon 2 by epsilon R into AR A bar R. Now the potential difference between the conductors is equal to VAB. VAB is equal to negative of integration V to A, E bar into DL bar. Now we submit an E bar value, it is a given equation, which is we can take from that negative integral of V to A, rho L upon 2 by E R, which is our value of E, and DL is changed into 2 DR into AR bar. Now, from solving that, we get the negative. This term is a constant, so we can get that out. Now, from that we get the rho L upon 2 pi, which is a constant, we get from it, out from the integral. Now, here, after integration, we get ln into R from limit 0 to A. For all further, so summing further, we can get rho L upon 2 pi is equal to ln upon VA, which is final equation of VAB. Now we can talk about the capacitance per meter. Capacitance per meter is denoted by C, which is a rho L upon V. The value rho L upon V. This is equal to 2 pi upon E, 2 pi upon ln. And the capacitor over the length. Capacitor over the length, which is C is equal to 2 pi epsilon L upon ln. The only difference between the two capacitance is of the limit. The limit unit, the first unit of the first is F by L and the second is F. That's it.